By supporting SB 207, Senator David Sater will update Missouri's 100-year-old energy regulations to allow for investment in modern infrastructure. That would create thousands of jobs, and it positions Missouri for even stronger job growth in the future. And it keeps strong safeguards in place for Missouri's consumers to help keep electric rates low for the long haul. We need to keep rates low, protect consumers, and create jobs. Click below to email Senator Sater and thank him for supporting SB 207.